And yes, so President Muhammadu Buhari don't order a jig of operational strategies for Wiyobodo security networks to make them summer well on top of the security badness everywhere for inside Wiyobodo. The National Security Advisor Major General Babagana Monguno retired, announced this one to State House correspondent on Tuesday after the National Security Council meeting being shele for the State House. And still Samayan said the administrate they work very hard for the solution to the security begin for some parts of Wiyobodo, and said the Minister of Defense Major General Bashir Salihi Magashi retired, been they work on something to give effect to President Buhari earlier marching orders to take to service chiefs. And even said the NSA still disclosed, say the council then the point to say proliferate of drugs in the drive insecurity for inside Wiyobodo.